Okay, so you've set a clear vision, you've hired a team of A players, and you've got creative rewards and recognition strategy in place for retaining your top performers. But what about your role as a leader? Are you doing the things that only you can do in your organization? Or are you getting sucked in to dealing with the details and doing things that you should never be involved in the first place?